Hey guys, it's LeoG007 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Sly 2 Band of Thieves. Sorry for the long absence of doing the videos, I've been kind of busy. But today we're going to be playing the second part of Episode 8, Anatomy for Disaster. Let's finish it off! When we last left off, we were just trying to depower the engines so we could make Clockla less stronger. So, what do we have to do now? That's not what I wanted to do.
Okay, Sly. We need to send Carbolita a radio pulse so she can home in on the blip. To do that, I'll need you to get on top of four very tall towers. They are too big to climb and too tall to jump up normally.
What's this all got to do with this thing you've got me wearing?
It's an experimental mega jump pack. By pressing the R2 button, you'll perform a huge jump, so be careful.
All right, sounds like fun.
Really? Already dead, huh? Alright. Okay, let's try that again.
Thank you.
Man, that wasn't supposed to what that was supposed to happen. Come on, Cooper. Glide, my Sly Cooper, glide. Nice. All right. That's three. Yeah, let's get the last one. Nice. That's not the way I want to look. That's the way I want to look. I should go here. Huh. Awesome. Glide on back to the safe house. Run, Cooper.
that's not flirty chit-chat?
This one's gonna be fun. God. Alright. Try on water. Sass, Neela.
Don't let up. You're doing great.
This is harder than it looks.
You're doing it, Cooper.
Whoa. Whoa. Those things are gonna be fun.
Thank you.
No, no distracted, just keep shooting her.
Yes! Not used to this. Shut up, Constable. No, Neela. Shut up, Constable. Ah.
Nice shooting.
Oh, sake, Clockwork. Damn it! I almost had him. Alright. Let's all fire a clock. Carmelita, I don't need your shit.
Yes. Come on. Hell yeah, finally I got her.
Sly, we've got a serious problem here. Lagala's looking mighty upset, and I think she's going to take it out on us.
Why'd you take the safe house, Neela? Really? You had to take the safe house.
I'm coming, guys. Hold on.
Ouch! Ow! Falling! Falling!
Shut up, Bentley, I'm on my way. Okay, this is gonna test my parkour skills. God damn it. Why couldn't she just fly me over there? Alright, hold on. This is being a lot more stubborn than I thought.
I'm scared, Sly! Hurry!
I'm working on it, Bentley. Don't you fucking rush me.
Hurry, Sly! We're going down really fast!
Working on it, Ben. Oh my god.
I'm hyperventilating! I need a paper bag!
Wow, really? You can't land on the gear? And I was almost there. Alright. Trying to get to your rescue, Bentley. Hold on. Oh, this is not gonna be enough. Oh wait, it is.
If I get out of this, I'll never speed again.
Still the low-down, backstabbing coward we've beaten time and time again. This won't be any different.
Be brave while you can. I might not have you without your hate, but I feel some power growing within me.
How am I supposed to damage you?
Thank you.
I don't know how I'm supposed to damage her. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay. There's gotta be some way I can damage her. But, let's see. Well guys, I'll find out how to kill Clockla in the next video, and then we'll end it there. Leoge 007 out.